Did you do it?
Do what?
Did you torture Vera?
Please. I've never even been to Cuba. I just gave the orders.
It might as well have been you.
You're right. And I would have enjoyed it. You know, I never warmed up to cooperating with you and your country.
That's a pity. That's a long time to be bitter.
Cooperating with communists is a disgrace. You know, Vincent was a nice guy, but he's an idealist. He believed this Cold War was beginning to thaw and a peaceful resolution would change everything. It won't, comrade. Peace between Russia and the U.S. is impossible. Any attempt at diplomacy only serves to delay the inevitable. Now it's time to move forward. No more negotiations, no more gridlock under Kennedy, no more playing nice with Khrushchev. It's time to end this.
Who are you working for?
Give it up. You've already lost. I've had this since Austria. I've always been told this model was crap. It's never misfired before. Good time to start.
Who are you working for?
Someone in the Department of Defense.
Who?
Someone this country needs. A true leader and visionary. Someone who has the courage to do what our president was afraid to do. Someone who isn't afraid to stand up for what they believe in. I was looking for such a man ever since I joined the CIA. It's almost ironic that he could turn out to be a German.
German? What's his location?
You know, I received a telegram from him. He's called a meeting. All the information is in my car in front of the station. And guess what? You'll be shot on sight. I won't even need to tip them off like I did with Vera. I just wish I could be there to see it. So how was it when you saw Vera, by the way?
Do you have anything else useful to say?
That's all. Now stop stalling and do it, you damn commie!
Why am I wasting my time?
You don't belong here. You do not belong here.
What's going on over there?
This is a restricted area. This is a restricted area.
Who's there?
Oh, what's the matter now?
Why am I wasting my time? Why do we even have a doctor if he's not going to be around when you need him?
Huh?
What's going on over there?
I give up!
Why am I wasting my time? Why do we even have a doctor if he's not going to be around when you need him? Why am I wasting my time? Why do we even have a doctor if he's not going to be around when you need him?
I give up!
Hands up! Guard!
Ah!
Damn it!
Why am I wasting my time? Why do we even have a doctor if he's not going to be around when you need him? Ah, there you are. I've been waiting for over an hour. Made an appointment for my vaccination.
You do not belong here.
This is a restricted area. This is a restricted area.
So, there's no sneaking up on you, I see. Then again, I'm not a trained field agent like you. So there was no explosion, no ship has sunk. Nothing for the newspapers to write about. Do I have you to thank for that?
Don't worry. The papers will write about you.
Don't do anything stupid. So, you are the notorious Agent Alakan. You're brave coming here alone. You probably think you're saving millions of lives, don't you? From what, I wonder? Do you even know? I served Germany for a long time, but was never...
Let me guess. You were merely a victim while in Bergen. Experimenting and torturing people, am I right?
That was you. So it turns out we know each other a lot longer than I thought. You know I had nothing against the Jews, all that nonsense about superior races. There were a lot of bloodthirsty people out there, but I had no taste for it. I loved the kind of peace that would come only after war. We had a vision for the future. We would win, Europe would be burned down, but then rebuilt again. More glorious than before.
This is a restricted area.
You do not belong here.
Huh?